everybody who takes part in Galamsey in Ghana doesn't love Ghana. It doesn't matter his title, his position, he does not love Ghana. If you love Ghana, you will not kill Ghana. And Galamsey is killing Ghana. I have no more to say.